Hey everyone, I'm Vikram Salunke and welcome to the x86 assembly course. So in this video we are going to see what is the calling conventions. So calling conventions are about how one function calls another function. It is a compiler dependent and configurable. So cdecl, that means C declaration, is the most common calling convention, and we are going to see all about cdecl in this video. In cdecl, function parameters push onto the stack from right to the left. Okay, so let's see that in action. So let's call function add. It has a two parameters, num1 and num2. After that, num1 will push onto the stack. Cdecl saves the old stack frame pointer and sets up the new stack frame pointer. Okay, so let's look at that. So this is a stack frame of a main function. Now function 1 starts executing. So when function 1 starts executing, we save the old frame pointer onto the stack. So EBP will get pushed onto the stack. After that, to set up a new stack frame, the address pointed by the ESP will be stored into the EBP. And this all stack frame now belong to function 1. In cdecl, EAX or EDX EAX returns the result. Let's see that in action. So main function calls the add function. Add function has two parameters, num1 and num2. So when add returns the result, if the result is 32 bit, then it will get stored into the EAX. Or if result is 64 bit, then it will store in EDX and EAX. Most significant 32 bits will get stored into the EDX, and least significant 32 bits will get stored into the EAX. In cdecl, caller is responsible for cleaning up the stack. Let's see what does that mean. So this is a stack frame for the main function. Now main calls another function, that is add. Add has two parameters, num1 and num2. In this case, main becomes a caller. First num2 will get pushed onto the stack. After that, num1 will get pushed onto the stack. So now this is a stack frame of a add function. Add start executing. So main is a caller and add is a callee. So after execution, add returns to main. And as we can see, main deletes num2 and num1 from the stack, because in cdecl, caller is responsible for cleaning up the stack. And in this case, main is a caller. That's why main deleted num2 and num1. So that's it for this video. If you have any doubts, any questions, you can contact me on vikram@vmaskers.com. Or you can tweet me at Vikram Salunke 20. Thank you.